everyone, welcome back to ALG Gardening. Today let's learn how to grow and care morning glory so that you can get lots of flowers daily. Let's see what are the tips and tricks that I use to get lots of flowers. I have the pink colored morning glory with white stalk. The colorful flowers are very attractive and they also attract so many pollinators to your garden. They are vining kind of plants and can easily be trained onto a trellis. I grew my morning glory plants from seeds. These are the seeds that I saved from the plants that I had earlier. I am sowing the seeds in seedling trays. I am sowing one seed per cell. The seed starting mix that I used is a mix of coco peat, vermicompost and vermiculite in equal proportions. I have posted a detailed video on how to make this seed starting mix. If you have not watched the video yet, head down into the video description to get the link for the video. After sowing the seeds, water thoroughly. Proper watering is required for the proper germination of seeds. The seeds start to germinate within 3 to 4 days. I am transplanting the seedlings after 2 weeks. These plants grow really fast. I'm transplanting them into a grow bag. I'm planting 4 of these. Make a hole and place the seedling. Before placing the seedling, loosen the roots a little bit. I have been growing morning glory plants in so many years. Each time I grow them, I save a lot of seeds. The potting mix that I used is a mix of garden soil, coco peat, vermicompost along with perlite and vermiculite. I have posted a detailed video on how to make this potting soil. If you have not watched the video, the link is given in the description box as well as in the I button. After transplanting, water thoroughly. Thorough watering will reduce the transplantation shock experienced by the plants. Morning glory plants usually grow very fast. They start producing flowers within 2 to 3 weeks since transplanting. Each node has a leaf and a flower bud arising from the node. Also, they produce so many side shoots. In a single day, you can see so many flowers blooming, which is a very attractive sight to your eyes as well as it attracts so many pollinators into your garden. As I said earlier, it is a twining or a climbing type of plant and needs a support or a trellis to grow. I have trellised my plants onto a net support. Morning glory plants are less maintenance plants and does not require much attention. During hot days, be sure to water the plants thoroughly as the flowers get wilted during the hot days. Coming to fertilizing your plants, they are not heavy feeders. Hence, do not over-fertilize them, as over-fertilization may cause the vines to grow more foliage than flowers. I usually add liquid fertilizers like seaweed and fish amino acid, which is a mild though effective fertilizer. If you don't know how to make this fertilizer, I have already posted a detailed video on how to make this. The link is given in the description box. The main pests and diseases that may attack your plants are aphids, leaf miners, spider mites, rust, and fungal leaf spot, etc. I spotted spider mites on my plants, so I spread them down using neem oil emulsion. Use neem oil emulsion once in every week. This will keep most of the insects and pests away. As said earlier, at each node, there will be a flower arising. The flower then forms the fruit, and inside the fruit, there will be 1 to 6 seeds present. You can harvest the seeds when they turn dry. You can see so many seeds forming. After the seeds form, I usually take a few seeds and plant it in the same container. When these seedlings grow and start producing flowers, I remove the older plants. Now the seeds are all dry, let's harvest them. You will get so many seeds from a single plant. These are the seeds that I harvested. You can store the seeds in a refrigerator for a long-term storage. They won't get spoiled and will retain their viability. So that was today's video. I hope you liked it. you like the video, share it with your friends and family. If you have not already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook for daily updates. Wishing you all a very happy, safe and prosperous Onam. See you soon in yet another video. Until then, bye.